Let's see if you can guess who this next one's from.